Prime Minister Thongsing THAMMAVONG concluded his official visit to Japan and returned home on Monday, the 6th of July. During his stay in Japan, the Lao Premiere also made his trip to Japan's ancient capital, Kyoto, and visiting four young elephants that the Lao PDR gave as a gift to Japan this year. On the day following the summit meeting, Prime Minister Thongsing THAMMAVONG leaves on a trip to Japan's ancient capital, Kyoto. In Kyoto, he visited Kyoto City Zoo, where there are four young elephants that the Lao People's Democratic Republic gave as a gift this year, in commemoration of the 60th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic relations between Japan and Laos. Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said in his statement earlier that he is happy that Prime Minister Thongsing will be able to see that these young elephants are doing well. He said he hopes that Prime Minister Thongsing can thoroughly enjoy the traditional atmosphere of our ancient capital, which has an abundance of cultural and historical elements and beautiful natural scenery, with a slightly different flavor than those found in Vientiane. Laos will be serving as the ASEAN chair next year, and I intend to further strengthen our strategic partnership and am looking forward to visiting Laos next year. It is highlighted that this year is a historic milestone that will mark the launch of the ASEAN community. Based on the new Tokyo Strategy 2015 that adopted on 4th July, Japan also conveys wholehearted support to the Mekong region countries moving on to the launch of the ASEAN community.